Welcome to the DJI O4 Air Unit Series tutorial video. This video will show you how to set flight controller. After installing the air unit, you need to use Betaflight to set the flight controller parameters. It is recommended to detach the propellers to avoid accidental motor startup causing damage before setting the flight controller. Power on the aircraft and use the data cable to connect the USB port of the flight controller board to a computer. Launch Betaflight. Confirm the COM port of the flight controller, and then set the baud rate to 115,200. Click Connect to enter the flight controller setting page. Check the port configurations and make sure the UART serial port settings is correct for the serial receiver. Select the peripherals to MSP Plus DisplayPort. Click Save and reboot to restart the flight controller. Click into the receiver page. Set the receiver mode to serial-based receiver and set the serial receiver protocol to S-Bus. Set the stick mode of your remote controller in the goggles menu. Enter the remote controller settings page and set the stick mode according to your preference. On the receiver page, you will see all relevant data change based on how you move the control sticks. If the data do not change, you need to confirm whether the receiver protocol is correct on the goggles. Next, map different functions to different remote controller switches. Here are our recommended settings. Set the ARM channel to AUX1, and the MSN three-way switch will be the unlock switch. Set the angle channel to AUX2, and the three-way switch on the right will be the angle mode switch. After completing the above settings, enter the motors page. Click the switch at the bottom right corner. Gently move the main control bar until the motors begin rotating. Check if the motors are correctly labeled in the illustration at the top left corner. Select the parameters you want to display on the OSD overlay screen. Remove the data cable and restart the aircraft.